The honourable member for Ottawa West Nepean.
Mr. Speaker, I too rise today in great sadness after the passing of our good friend Paul Dewar, who was taken from us far too soon. Paul was a true parliamentarian. He was principled. He stood up for human rights and for those who had no voice. Even after his tragic diagnosis, he launched Youth Action Now to encourage engagement amongst young people. From his mother, Marion, Paul inherited an absolute love of our city and its people. His graciousness, sincerity, and compassion made it easy to reach across party lines to work together for a better city and a better world. Today, Ottawa has lost one of its great citizens. Our hearts go out in sympathy to his family and to the many, many people whose lives he touched. In his final words, we draw inspiration. He said, "Let's embrace each other in these days of cynicism and doubt. Smile and play. Laugh and dance. Give and share. We will miss you, Paul."